But not everybody did it, you know? So some you proved yesterday, but the main thing is what I also saw yesterday is that in all dances, even in Stuttgart or in all dances in Latin, Paso Doble different, that the groins are always long. And when you do all that stuff from center position to go on the foot, it's long. And when you do the rotation, it must be still long. Nobody has to do that. You know, that's very important for all dancers. And that is what I saw yesterday from a lot of couples, yeah, that they are really not balanced because the pelvis was really not in the room, you know? Yeah, so it was too much in the back because the groins were not. So I want to make a lecture, and I don't want to, hello, Mr. Trembling. I want to make a lecture and talk about nonverbal communication. Because that is also normally the topic, how to amaze a trainer. The lectures before were how to amaze a judge, and the trainer as well. Were more about how to amaze a judge with the quality, yeah? So with the very good quality in dancing. That is for sure at the end also that what we need, otherwise we couldn't be world champion when we have no quality, yeah? Okay, so that is the first thing. But it is in a lot of competitions like German Open or Italian Open, whatever Open, Austrian Open, that there are couples who are really good, have a very good quality, are not in the next round because they don't show up enough personality. Yeah, I was always very much, and when you have 400 couples, you know, and you have a round with whatever, 20 couples, the judges have no time, you know, it's too short. And in the first round, it's 1:45, up to 2 minutes, and it's too short time to see everything, you know, and if you are not shining on the floor, it's a problem. So, and that doesn't mean that you need to be with stones from head to toe, even, you know, a lot of Chinese couples, you know, they work a lot of China, they already come from China, and go to Taipei, which is also China, but not really China. And the Chinese couples, they have even, I think, they are so full of stones that even the teeth are with Swarovskis, you know, that would be an idea. Easy black dress and the teeth full of Swarovski, and smiling with a genius with a glitch. I would like that. Why don't you try them out there?
Yeah,
maybe why I don't try this out as a judge. It's not against the rules that the teeth can be from Swarovski.
Yeah.
Okay, so that means personality. The first thing I must say is I did a lecture in Italy. It was called How to Be Yourself. You know? And I did it in a funny way. I want to do also talk about that. I did a lot of lectures about personality, how to become a champion, how to be a superstar or whatever. Yeah? So the first thing is that you need to like yourself with all mistakes. Yeah, so I know I think I'm a nice person, but I can also sometimes be a bad person, you know, when some people make me angry. But I'm always positive, I'm a positive person. And when I teach, I tell very clear what I want to see, but I never hurt people, you know? But a lot of couples hurt me afterwards, you know, when they made the mistakes. And yesterday I must say, all the couples I see, nearly all, not all, but the most of the couples have were amazing me because they had a very good look, yeah, very good dresses, very good energy. I recognize and remember everybody of you, yeah. I remember you, for example. Yeah. Also, you had your crew or your school with you, who make a lot of noise. Like I was standing in the final behind them, and they like, "My God!" And this lady wearing this paper with this 106, you know, and everybody 106, 106, and that curve can turn into sometimes into a negative damage because I was stressed from the 106. Now we know things in 106. And I will never forget that you are 106. And I will meet you and say, hi, 106, you know? And so, because it can turn in a negative way, and then you start to look more at the bad things. You know what I mean? Yeah, and you know, you can put a little bit more calm, okay? So, first, so, like yourself. I know I have mistakes, everybody has mistakes, nobody is perfect, but I like myself very good. It's maybe a thing of aging, you know? Or not aging, I'm not aging, I never will age, but live on being longer on this planet. And I get wiser, you know, but that is the only good thing on aging, you know? That you get wiser a little bit, and you know what you want. You are very young, you have your life, I hope I have also a lot of time here on this planet, but you have your future, yeah? My future is done. the first thing is you need to like yourself. Second thing is very important, and that is from some couples it's a problem that I want to see the posture. The posture I did with Armin and Svetlana, also on YouTube, a lecture which was called the Latin look. So the Latin look is that you have first long runs, a long neck, shoulders down, rib cage inside, and a projection like a magnet, yeah, is pulling you forward, pulling the spine forward. You know, this is a Latin look. And even I do a backwards set. Normally, Don't want to dance because of wearing the shoes and forgetting my dance shoes. But I can do this small set. Even I'm moving my have a contact with the spine forward, and I do a backward step. I still have a contact to the forward with the spine. Even I go backwards. Yeah, that is called the Latin look. Latin look is not a red dress and some flowers. You know what I mean? It's not another outfit. It's a body position. Okay. Second thing is, some people have did this very well yesterday, some people not, that you always have a focus. You know, even you are a singer, a dancer, a politician, you know, whatever, you always need to have a focus to your partner and to the audience if you dance to the audience. Yeah, you don't need to smile, you know, you have to send energy. So that means when I look at you, and I look at you like this, it's I like I'm on Facebook, you know what I mean? So I look like this, okay? So I never would have a great focus too when I'm on Facebook, you know, to the screen, you know? But when I try to send positive energies, you know? I'm in a dialogue with the partner and also with the audience. No? So that means I look at you and I give you positive energy, and you feel that we are like in a dialogue. There's something between, something that's magical between us. Okay? Yeah? You feel that? You feel good? Yeah? So, and this is very important to do that to the partner and also to the audience. So, and this is attracting a judge. Attracting, amazing, whatever. Because you have more personality when you send energy. So even I look at you, I make it a little bit more distanced, you know what I mean? I give you positive energy, but I don't give you so much sexual energy that I would give you. Hello. You know what I mean? So, because you are a guy, you know, you're a man. So it means that it's different, yeah? But the thing is, you don't need to laugh. You know, smile. And then some couples, I know some couples, one couple is a very nice couple, which a youth couple, very nice parents, and a good couple. And they are starting to smile when they enter the ballroom, and they don't stop. They are still smiling when they change the shoes. I think they are smiling when they're sleeping. Yeah, so that means, and this looks sometimes a little bit artificial. You know what I mean? Yeah, so it has to be. So don't smile, just send positive energy to your partner. So, second, male and female, you know, the judges want to, I'm a fan of the big divas. I love divas, you know, I love Cher, I love Diana Ross, I love all these women. If you like to remember Diana Ross, I don't know, you're a little bit too young, maybe, but do you remember Diana Ross? Do you remember Diana Ross? You do? You don't? So Google next time I want to hear. Okay. Anyway. And male. What means male? What means to look male? Mm-hmm. Sorry. Yeah. Well, what means it to look masculine? What is it?
Posture.
Sorry.
Posture.
Posture. Same posture than the girl.
A lot of confidence in yourself.
Yes, but of course, but the lady also needs to have a lot of confidence, you know? Yeah, we are not living in Syria. You know what I mean? So we are living in a free world, so the ladies have to have a safer confidence, yes. Leadership. How do you Yes, so that he, okay, maybe the man is leading, but it's also changing, and sometimes the lady has a more dominant part. Yeah, so male, I can show you the position, which I'm going to start like that, whatever, and then bring my arms up, always without muscular energy. I just need muscular tension, yeah, to change from a fast to a slow position, to a slow movement. Yeah, so that means when I walk across the street, okay, I don't walk with muscular tension, you know. Yeah, so I walk relaxed, okay. So I cross the street, and there comes a car. I do this, okay. So I have to stop, but then I need muscular tension. Yeah, so when you do this with the arm, then it's for a moment a compression in the muscles, and then the energy goes out totally. Yeah, I don't go, of course I don't go across the street and then comes a car and says, oh shit, you know, because then it's too late, yeah. But I don't need to see, and this is what I see too much from all of you, too much muscular tension, yeah. And and there also Elena said, less is more, yeah. And I want to see, in all what you do, one or two information. That means when I bring again my arms up and I do this with the focus outside, that I really like embrace you, yeah, okay, the audience. Then I amaze the judge, okay, so when as a man. So when I do it, when I do the same movement, but do it a little bit more with the decoration, a little bit more with the blah blah blah, and a little bit more with the shoes. Know what I mean? There's female. Okay, so that means the girls have to be more, need to have more decorations, you know? Yeah, when we talk about Roomba, what is the story of Roomba? I'm always with you, I don't know why. Because you're amazing. So that's the reason why. Because you have a great personality, you know? But your watching is a little bit out of this room. Okay, what did I say? Huh?
What is
Roomba? Yeah, what is Roomba? What is Roomba? The story of Roomba. Yeah.
Isn't that
some
love?
Yeah, but the word means now is love, sweet love. So everything is love. Even Pasadena sometimes is love. What is the story of Roomba? You present the girl. But what is the story? Why do you do this? Huh? Very good. So the man loves the woman, yeah? And the lady says, maybe yes, maybe no. You know, the things that maybe Diana Ross, come on. I didn't want to dance on you, but now I did. Still on my shoes. So, okay. So when I dance with a girl, what also Elena did very nice. And I start, and I'm just doing a stretch with an arm action, maybe going down, right? And I just do a movement to her, and I touch her like I touch a woman I love. I don't do, you know, that was a lot of time in fashion. In Italy, I was nearly dying when I was judging. Touch, and then make a you remember that? What is this? You know what I mean? Yeah. So when I touch, when I'm interested in girls, even when I'm interested in men, I never do this, you know what I mean? So when I touch Diana, I touch her because I love to touch her. And not touch, and as well, not the brutal way, you understand? So, and also not that I look like a hairdresser. You know what I mean? Yeah, that I have 2, 3, and 4, 1. This looks, it goes into the right, wrong direction. You know, I want to see a man, and I don't want to see somebody who's not interested in girls, because then they don't do the same sex competitions, you know? So I need a man. But male doesn't mean that I'm on the floor. You know, a lot of Italian girls. Nothing against Italy. Yes, I love Italy. I teach in Italy, but some Italian, especially from Sicily. They walk on the floor like this. Yeah. It's difficult, you know, for Italy. Nothing against Italy. Okay. So, but there are also some good couples who are doing that in a good way. When I present my girl in a male way, and you said, I think, to the presentation also, you present the girl, I first look at her because she is, I love her, yeah, okay, and I give her positive energy, she starts already. So I move into or on the floor, I turn her, look again at my girl and present the girl. Then I wait, whatever, and then I turn around. Arrogant, and the people can feel that I'm afraid that you maybe don't like me. Okay? But I must always have the feeling that I'm not interested in if you like me or not. I didn't, it says in the second Italy, to what somebody, we made a very funny lecture at Gamarcos, you know, and I came very funny. And I was really dressed with a lot of glittering chains and, you know, and Swarovski sneakers, you know, really dressed. And then you put Diana was, I'm coming out, and I come out, everybody jumped from the floor. It was very funny because they know me and Tindia when we did this in Gaura. And so then I went to some people, and there was Umberto, and I said, do you like my outfit? And he said, yes, he liked. Then I went to some Chinese, they went to Chinese, and Chinese education is very, being very polite to the trainer, yeah. So, and they said, yes. I said, is anybody in the room who doesn't like my outfit? Please, because I wanted to hear, no, I don't like, you know, yeah, because too much. And then there was a German, senior dancer, he said, very famous, world champion, ex-world champion, and he's there. There were, I just think, 500 people in the room, yeah, so it's very good. And he said, I don't like the outfit. I said, what do you say? I don't like the outfit. Okay, and I don't care. You know, because I like my shirt, you know, if you like, I think you like that. Good, if you don't like, it's okay. You know, and this is the thing that I always have to be in my mind, that I'm what I am, okay? And I present myself, okay? And and I'm positive for that. Yeah? So, of course,
thank
you. Yeah? When I talk about it, about personality, of course, it's important when you see, for example, now already you see one couple which has want to be world champion. I would also let they become world champion. Then there's another one from a country I forget that was wants to be also world champion. And there's maybe one couple wants to be in the semi-final or the final. You know, they have all their plans for the world championship. But all these couples have a very, very different personality. You know, very, very different. And so, and all, especially the first couple, and in the time that there was Goffredo and Anna, yeah, Anna Matos, and Armin and Svetlana, they were totally different. Yeah, but they were polarized. Some people loved Armin and Svetlana, some not. Some people loved Goffredo, some people not, you know? So now, because of professions, everything is fine, okay? Because they stopped the war, and there was no war, but they stopped the competing against together. But those couples are special. And the thing is, if you want, you need what you just saw in your lecture, you need quality. Of course, there's no virtue without quality. But in my lecture, I talk about nonverbal communication, and not about technique, because you can have one round more in these big competitions if you have a positive energy, a personality, you know, maybe a dress which is visible, but you don't need to have a dress with the stones until here. You can have an easy dress, black and easy. I love the dress. Who was wearing this yesterday with the black Marina Nova, the black. Yes. Are they in your crazy office? I work with them, probably, of course, yeah. I forget. And that is easy, you know, it's an easy dress, but it's a nice idea with this open back, you know, the stones and the color. And you can go to H&M or whatever you have and buy a nice stretch dress or whatever and just put some stones or a big flower, you know, whatever. It could be easy, but it must be in a way special, yeah? And again, to polarize, a lot of people don't like me, yeah? But a lot of people like me very much. By me, with me it's like this, that they like me or they don't like me. There's nothing that they are not interested in. Oh, how did you see the shoes? Did you see how he looks today, you know? And the other ones say, like very much, you know, that's, so I polarize also, I always was polarizing. So that is very, very important that you keep your personality, yeah, that you have all personality, and show it, bring it to the audience and to the partner, of course. But always be able to learn, always listen to the teacher, you know? And this is very difficult when you have great personalities who are dancing. I need to talk 1 hour to them until he says, okay, I agree. You know, because he thinks, or she thinks, more he thinks, that he's gorgeous. You know what I mean? And he is the best, yeah? So, but you must always be able to be better, yeah? Because a lot of couples yesterday had a good personality, and I was thinking, okay, let's see which place they will make at the end. And the judges saw that the quality was not so high. It was just a very, very good presentation. But in a German Open, you know, this couple could be in the next round, maybe in the third round. And a very good couple with very good technique, you know, which is not shining, has no focus, no energy outside, is first round out. Yeah, this is sometimes a competition, the rising star competition, the couple has a very, very bad place. Yeah, maybe second round out. And in the Grand Slam, they are in the fourth round sometimes. You know, so some different judges, you know, it's always different. yes, if the judges see the couple or not. And this is what I want to say, that everybody of you needs to be able to learn, and what Gennady did, and also what Elena did, that was very good, or totally right opinion also. But at the end, the people want to see personality, to be special. Beauty is another thing. You don't need to be handsome or beautiful, you know? You don't need to be. If you are, there are some couples where I would say my coaching is sort of ugly, in my opinion, yeah? But he has personality. So be beautiful is sometimes boring if you are only beautiful, you know? Important is that you are a symbiosis of your personality, yeah? Must fit with the way of dancing, and must fit with the dress, must fit with the match, with the way you present yourself on the floor. And then this is a symbiosis, and this makes the personality, this creates the personality, yeah, okay? And again, male, female, and last time, I don't know when I have to finish, I have how many minutes do I have? So I have time until 2.
Yeah.
Okay, very nice. Okay. So, So, again. So, I talked about one information. So, what Anne showed very good before, the lecture before, was this overcrowd. You know what I mean? And do a lot of things, you know, and then run to the girl. And do gizaba, you know, like this. When I see that, I said, okay, good. If everybody's doing that, I must find a way how which couple I judge the next one and which not, you know? But one or two information means I do a stretching with my right arm, the stretch my body, I go do a bending, I go to her into a nice position, so I touch her. I go maybe this way, I do some rocks so the information is just here. But I'm always there with the audience, I change to you. Okay, whatever. Now information is just moving back. Then I make maybe, oh my God, that really won't work with this. Really? Okay, what was good enough for this? This was perfect. Okay. So, and then I do whatever. So, and then I show, okay, this is a hip rotation. Have a look at this. Now I do something to you. This is an action by the arm. Now the lady present yourself a little bit more female. Okay, I present me male. Okay, and we walk, whatever. Yeah, so we show very clear one or two informations and not too much. Okay? And again, about male and female, it is just a matter of how you present yourself in a male way, and that is because you did said right. Rumba has a story that the girl wants sometimes, and sometimes she doesn't want. You know that you, and that is also female, and that the man is always interested in the girl. You know, or sometimes when I do sliding, or I'm looking at the audience. You know, but mostly I'm with the girl. Okay. And the main thing is that it must be positive, I told you. It must be male in a way that I show up as an elegant man, as a gentleman, you know? And not like a macho, proletarian macho, you know? So, and for the girls, all girls were dressed very nice, I didn't see anything bad. I told you I like the divas, and I don't like cheap dancing, cheap movements, you know? I don't like open legs like this. There's one figure I will show you, there was one girl, she did that in front of me, and I was shocked for a moment, looking. I was shocked for a moment, what is that? You know, in Rumba, she turned to me in the sit, you know, then she took her arm here, and then she come up like this, and I said, oh my God. Here now, yeah, so, and some do that also with the wave, so it's maybe better, I don't know what she did. So, and this is for me, chi, you know? Yeah? And I don't, you know, you can be sexy without being chi, you know? I can sit there with whatever, I shall begin, I love that movement, so which I already give to somebody. Yeah? You can open your legs, but you don't open your legs that you say, welcome to Canada. Yeah, so. So, I want to see expansive girls, I want to see expansive movements. It also means that when I'm in the fat position, for example, the thighs are always closed, always closed. Okay? And I don't see fat positions when the lady is standing like that, because also the balance is fit, because she's too much to bring the body weight to the left foot. Take it out. Okay. Good. So, yesterday I enjoyed the competition very much, even though it was a hard day, and I still have a little bit, I don't know, it was very long. All couples, I said, because I know you already from the USA dance in the championship, and you did I judge you before? No, so I didn't know you, but now I'm focused. I want to answer. Okay, and you, I know that, and everybody of you improved a lot. A lot. And I was last time here, Diana, when I was here? When I was here last time?
4 months ago.
4 months ago? Oh, yeah, okay. Okay. It was, you improved a lot and enjoyed the dancing. And yes, and I hope that you find your own personality. When you grow, you're still young, you're not just look in different directions what you want, but you must decide them very clearly where you are or what you want or where you are who you want to be. Yeah, and in a combination of course with a good quality. Yeah, but you know, as I told you, that will be my last words. Some judges are teachers. Yeah, they know it's good quality. Some judges are not so good teachers. They maybe just show, look at them, the things what they do, the movements of choreography. Some teachers are, some judges are officials. You know, they are no dance teachers. They were former dancers, but officials, and maybe they were dancers a long time ago. But if you show them a clear personality, if you show them very clear what you did, very good, I must say, that you have this pressure up and then comes the rotation and then you move the foot into the center, then you have the ribcage come out, blah, blah, blah. I don't need to repeat that, you learned that already. But if you show that this is like this, must be center, with the positive energy and with the self-confidence, even a judge who is not a trainer and he doesn't like or know, for example, that Pugarasha center, okay, yeah, you will, he will judge him good because he see, oh, this couple must be good because they present that with a very, very clear opinion, or very, very clear self-confidence in a way, so you will amaze the judge also with that. You understand? Yeah, and some of you are sometimes a little bit overpowered because they try to do too much. Yeah, especially they are very motivated, and then you lose the control and everything. So, that was my lecture. I thank you very much.